My name is Mette Morsing, and I'm the new head of PRME. Over the past 18 years, I've worked as a professor and as an executive director at research sustainability centers at management schools in Europe. I follow PRME since its very establishment, so I'm truly delighted and I'm very honored to be trusted the leadership of the United Nations' largest global movement on responsible management education. Let me just start by stating the obvious. I cannot imagine a more challenging, yet a more appropriate time than now to strengthen PRME's vision and to build on the admirable work of the PRME community. The world has faced a global crisis rooted in the COVID-19 pandemic. This has already dramatically challenged and changed higher education. So now is a very good moment to rethink the purpose of higher education. Universities and management schools are among the most important institutions in the world. They are the center stage for Agenda 2030. They are the pipeline into the SDGs. Every year we teach and graduate thousands of students, and they are the future decision makers. The methods, the frameworks, the models, the theories we bring into the classroom significantly influence the way they come to think of the world and the way they come to make decisions. So now is an opportune moment to, with deans, with professors, with educators, to redefine responsible management education and what we want it to be, so that we can create a sustainable society and a sustainable planet. The UN Secretary General has called for a decade of action. In my new capacity as head of PRME, my ambition is to strengthen and grow PRME as a global movement for thought leadership on responsible management education. So I will focus on three things initially. First, I will focus on how PRME can improve our impact via our initiatives and programs. Second, I will focus on how PRME can strengthen the ties and create better collaboration with the United Nations Global Compact. Third, I will develop stronger relationships and partnerships with a lot of the higher education initiatives globally and locally, so that we together can create stronger impact. To do all this, PRME needs a robust organizational infrastructure, and this is one of my first priorities. I know that PRME has been through a challenging time and a leadership vacuum over the past couple of years. I'm very aware I'm stepping into a challenging task in a challenging time. My personal and my professional experience has taught me a lot about the beauty of diversity, disagreements, and managing expectations and dialogue with the purpose of collective learning and coming out and improving together. So I look very much forward to meeting all of you, and I look very much forward to collaborating with all of you. And I look very much forward to take PRME to its next level together. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Lise Kingo, the CEO of United Nations Global Compact. I'm so delighted to welcome Professor Mette Morsing as the new head of the PRME initiative at the UN Global Compact. We are absolutely delighted to be able to attract a world-class capacity like Mette Morsing to lead the PRME initiative into its next strategic phase, where we plan to make the PRME initiative even more important, have even more impact, and include even more business schools across the world. It has never been more important to translate the 10 principles and the global goals into action, and young people across the world at business schools and universities must be part of this. And I hope that in the future, under Mette's leadership and with the entire PRME community across the world, we will see a wealth of ideas for young academics across the world really helping us to make the 2030 agenda a reality and achieve the world that we all want.
I'm really very happy that Professor Mette Morsing became head of PRME. My sincere congratulations. I worked with her last half a year a lot, and I recognized her personality as an empathic, devoted, great team worker, and of course, a very knowledgeable person. I am sure that PRME will make a big progress under her leadership, and I wish you and the team a lot of success.
Well, hello, I'm Paul Polman, the Vice Chair of the UN Global Compact. First, congratulations to Mette Morsing for her new role as head of PRME. We are delighted to have such a world-class person lead this organization. Professor Morsing comes with great credentials, having been the head of two large sustainably focused research centers in Scandinavia, always with an ambition of research relevant for practice. PRME is the largest initiative for responsible management education globally. And I cannot emphasize enough the need now more than ever for globally responsible leadership education. Young people will be crucial for our future, even more so post-COVID, as we need to not only recover but redesign our global growth model to make it more sustainable, equitable, and inclusive, leveraging both the 2030 agenda and the Paris Climate Agreement. I personally look forward to a thriving PRME and a strong tie with the UN Global Compact. Thank you very much.